Given the graph, determine the domain and range and state whether or not it's a function. Now, any point on the graph is an ordered pair, x, y. And the domain is defined to be the set of all possible x values. And from the graph, it appears the maximum x value is 15. And all other x values are less than that. Here, I've shaded in the domain on the x-axis. We can express this set using interval notation from minus infinity to 15 inclusive. Now the range is defined to be the set of all possible y values. And from the graph, we can see that all y values are represented. Now on the y-axis here, I've shaded in the range. This set is the set of all real numbers, which can be represented in interval notation from minus infinity to infinity, or of course, just all real numbers. Next, the question asked us to state whether or not it's a function. To do that, we'll use the vertical line test. Now here, we can see that we can find a vertical line that crosses the graph more than once. Therefore, it's not a function. In other words, the x value here, say 5, has two possible y values. Therefore, the graph does not represent a function.